Thought I saw you at our bar last night.
Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hid in the bathroom, I just couldn't say hi.
Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Cause I took so much time to reset my life. But in just one look, I'm back. Forget that I could have anyone I like. But now all I remember is what we had. Nobody, nobody, nobody compares to you. Somebody, somebody, please help me get over you. Cause it feels like I've been wasting my time in all the wrong places, on all the wrong faces. Nobody compares to you. Ooh, nobody compares to you.
Good morning, guys. It is Tuesday. I am not exactly sure of the date. No clue. I'll put it right here. So what you just saw was shoulders. Headed home now to make my breakfast. I am working from home today. So probably a boring day, just a workout, full day of eating. And that is pretty much it. So I will see you guys at breakfast.
Been waiting for the sky to turn pink before my eyes. Just like the children with their kites, you got me flying high. Laying in the sand, skipping work because we can. And I can't believe my luck, a life without you.
It's going to be a Fortifix bar. Surprise! It's like the same thing every day. But the peanut butter bar, I love these. So just going to have these. This right now, just working. Really boring day. Just a full day of eating and a workout. So please bear with me. Oh, and just wanted to share with you guys. I'm not sure if you know, but Dead Fit Apparel, I am an ambassador for them. You can use my code DevinM for 10% off your purchase. I love them. They're like the best company ever and exactly what I stand for. And their clothes are actually really nice. They are coming out with some new products soon. I am very excited and everyone else should be. They're going to be bomb. And this is actually a men's tank top that I'm wearing right now. It's a small, but I just tie it up and it works. So you can really do anything with their men's clothes and their women's clothes. It doesn't matter. You can wear like either or.
Been waiting for the sky to turn pink before my eyes. just like the children with their kites. You got me flying high. Laying in the sand, skipping work because we can. And I can't believe my luck. A life without you would suck.
Since I updated you, it is almost 4 o'clock. Work has been work, just boring. I haven't showered yet today. Love these shoes. But I will be showering shortly. Right now I'm just gonna cook up some rice and egg and soy sauce as a snack. I will show you guys that in the next clip. Alright guys, so I feel like I've had this a lot in the last few videos, but I did a little differently this time. I didn't actually crack the egg, I just did it now. So I'm gonna mix that around and eat this, and I will see you guys in the next clip. Just wanted to get on here and give you all an update. It's 4:30, I still haven't showered, it's disgusting. But I'm actually getting on my third, I guess it's a gallon. Or a half gallon? 64 fluid ounces. I think that's a gallon. So getting on my third one of these, I drink probably 4 to 5 of these a day. So water intake is very high for me. But that's really it. Gonna fill this up, get this drink in before my next snack, and finish up work. I got a few more hours to go. So see you guys in the next clip. Hey guys, so I am going to have snack number 3. Just going to be 4 caramel rice cakes. Carbs are up. And I actually really struggle with getting carbs in for as much as I like rice. Bread, rice cakes, I struggle still. But going to have 4 of these right now. I'm freezing. I did shower, by the way, just dry shampoo life. I'm freezing though, but I'm one of those people that won't wear any clothes. So I literally am shorts and a t-shirt all the time, and I'm complaining that I'm cold. And people are like, you can't complain you're cold if you don't have pants on. Whatever. But going to eat this, then probably having dinner shortly, and I will show you guys what's for dinner. Hey guys, I am just studying right now. I am going to have dinner. It is just going to be 240 grams of spaghetti squash, I think 3 ounces of ground turkey, some mild salsa, some Mexican blend cheese, lettuce, and corn. And I just mix that all up kind of like a taco bowl, and it's really good. I'll post the recipe below. It's the easiest thing ever. But I will be showing that in the next clip, and I'm just continuing to study with this cutie for the rest of the night. And probably going to have 2 more snacks because I need to hit those macros. So see you guys in the next clip.
To Honolulu.
a tree. I'll build a house for you and me.
Now 8 o'clock p.m. I am going to close out this video right here. I know it was a pretty boring day, but I just had work and I've been studying for the past couple hours. So I am going to end the night with some trail mix and a Kodiak cake muffin in a cup. So that will get me to my macros for the day and pretty much spot on with macros, which is a great day. But yeah, so just going to do that and then study for the rest of the night. So I will see you guys next time, and thanks for watching.